Interlagos, the last race of the championship and the end of an era. From 2014, the technical regulations will be drastically changed with the introduction of a new turbocharged engine that will replace the current normally aspirated V8s. There will also be a reduction in aerodynamic downforce. All these changes will have a definite effect on the tires, which have to put down all the forces generated by the car under braking and acceleration, as well as through corners. Lower downforce means that the next year's cars will have less force pushing them down into the ground than this year. As a result, the cars will have to rely more on mechanical grip from the tires. The turbo engines will produce torque in a completely different way to the current engines, and the new ERS system will supply extra energy. The result will be a high torque curve transmitted to the tires that will almost remain constant throughout the rev range. All these factors mean that extra stress will be put on the tires, especially the rears, with an increased risk of wheel spin and consequent overheating. So, a brand new challenge awaits Pirelli. For the final appearance of the aspirated engines, Pirelli will bring the P0 Orange Hard and the P0 Wide Medium tires to this particularly demanding track.